Hello YouTube, I'm Wint, and I apparently have a new strategy for when I'm a seeker. Yeah, I did not know that apparently I'm a mop right now. See? That's a hider right there, and it's registering that's a mop, so. Or at least it's registering them when they're not solid. So, yeah. Can I just, like, pretty much everything that I use to identify people, it only works when they're not solid. If they are solid, it doesn't work. Okay, that's something that I had to put in. Oh my god, why are so many people dying so fast? Well, not even half the time is gone yet. I've already went and gotten it. Well, there's a hider that just died. Not even half the time is left yet. Already half the hiders are gone. I guess a lot of people hidden in there. Oh, fudge. Well, that explains why I couldn't see people. I saw a hider die! Oh, fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Yay, he's going away. Oh boy, Moonstruck. Get out of here. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Don't kill me. Oh, fudge! You're killing me!
I have to say that he's in here. Oh. Wait a minute. Sorry, I saw a guy taking damage over here. And so I got killed by the. Okay, so I'm once again iron at this place, like I am always. Personally, I don't know whether. Why people don't check the spot more. I won't start hitting people until it's just like. Well, they clearly went probably very fast. Hello. Hello, Peachy Fruit. Hello, Piggy Bones. Oh, nice double hit, Valor. We are basically running here. Hello. Nice. Why do people always ask that? Pretty much every single time I say blocked, it's just like, how do you know? It's just like, dude, I have a perk. Oh my god. So now we just have to hit planks. I'm gonna check around on the ice real fast, just to make sure they aren't on it. Oh, first thing there, I thought that I was gonna do, like, my mods are taking for updates. We're not gonna find that last guy. Alright, if we do. Oh, it was pure luck. Nope. Which crew did you grade that around? That truly was a GG, so. See? Okay, so we're playing Frozen, and I think that will change it up and be Obsidian this time. I think that there's a spot for Obsidian, though I'm not really sure anymore. That guy has a chest. Yes, was correct. I'll just sit right here. Oh, he left. Personally, I don't know really what it is. Now I see whoever it is. Damn it. I was typing, and you shall die now.
What? So that was Sarah. And so I'll probably see you in the next round. You know what, this time we're going, it's Villa, and I'm going to be Aaron Chess, because you know what, yellow. Or something like that. I'll find it totally hilarious if I actually win. And our chests are usually hidden in this room. Whoops, I typed an N, not an A. Wow. I'm like, yo, R-Star is actually facing. Is actually thinks I'm faking.
He really does not know YouTubers. Oh fudge. Oh, I thought he was gonna come in. Oh fudge. 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 That was funny. Well, anyway, I'm gonna do one more round and then just like try to get this thing processed. So, see you guys in. Okay, so I'm gonna be the TNT this time because just like I have every single block, and I just like don't use the TNT all that often. Oh. Well, it looks like I have 4 familiar people in this round. Oh my god! Seriously! The Emerald! You're a complete idiot! You don't hide here! Okay, I really have got to tell this person that they've got to do it. But depending on how good this round is, I may actually record another round. I'm pretty sure that a guy went through me. Is it 46 or 45? I don't really know. Okay, I kinda had to put this. It's just like hashtag recording TNT. Hello. Just told him. Well, it should have appeared on the screen no matter what. Cause just like, it appeared after the round, so yeah. I'll probably do one more round and then edit, then just like start processing.